Hey guys, thank you for joining me back playing Shipbreaker. I don't even remember where I left off.
Good morning, Cutter. It's time to begin your
workday. Let's see. I have 21 tokens, so I probably can't buy anything. So that's fine. Let's see. Start shift. I remember doing the coolant tutorial. Jesus. Guess we'll do this one. Big boy. I can't possibly move this whole thing, can I? That yet. Oh. Okay.
Cash deposit accepted. Credits transferred.
I don't know why you would need this iron ring on a ship. Hopefully that goes in.
Salvage deposit registered. Account credited.
Coolant tank. All right, I gotta shut everything off. So let's do that now.
Airlock depressurizing. Airlock pressurizing.
Okay.
Airlock
unpressurized.
Airlock pressurizing.
Okay. Pressurizing. It's all unpressurized now, right?
Airlock depressurizing.
All right, it's all open now. So now let's go to the other end.
Pressurizing.
Now I need to depressurize this area.
Air pressure level decreasing. Airlock depressurizing. Pressurizing.
All right, now it's all open.
Warning, fuel levels are low. Fuel supplies are available for purchase at the Master Jack.
So whole thing is getting thrown in the processor. Let's see. No, no. Oh, that went in the wrong one. Damn. I thought about it last minute, and I'm like, wait a minute. Oh, well. I'm sure that won't be the only error that I make. Interesting. Question is, how do I get this thing now over there?
One metal left till the end of the line, Cutter. Don't do anything I wouldn't do.
Did I get it? Come on, let it go, you ass. Jesus.
Object processed. Transferring credits. Salvage gold met. Rewards will be paid.
Well, I got the first one already.
Good morning, Shipbreaker. This is your daily wake-up call.
Got a bit of a surprise for you this morning, 52.
Well, I think we should talk this through a bit more.
Yeah, Joseph. Something you'll learn about being a manager, always be pushing your people. It's how they grow. Now, I see so much confidence on this crew. I think it's time to bump everyone up a hazard level.
Hal, this is too soon. I really don't see eye to eye with you on this.
Well, sometimes you need an outside perspective on things. All right, Joseph. Go ahead and train up 52 here when they're ready.
Sorry, Cutter. I'll help ease you into this. Just let me know when you're ready to start training. Weaver out.
All right. I don't know how many things I can buy with 35. That was good enough.
Processing object. awarded.
What?
Salvage secured. Credits deposited.
Okay, here's the exciting part.
Salvage secured. Credits deposited. Deposit secured. Credits awarded.
So what happens if I pull this?
Processing valuable deposit. Credits transferred.
Here we go. I don't need to get anything anytime soon. Oh. Pick it up. What the? I hate that. The same button. So I don't understand why developers do this. Please, give me a reason. Give me a reason why developers do this. this same button to grab something, to physically grab something, is the same button to push it away. With the tool. Why? It's remappable in settings, so I'm gonna remap it at some point. But, like, why is that the default? That doesn't make any sense. It's in No Man's Sky, too. When you press E to just craft another thing, if you're not over it and you don't give it, like, a second, it will just flip to the next slide instead of actually making the next item. Why do developers do this? I just don't understand. There's clearly enough keys on the keyboard. There's gotta be a reason. I just don't understand it. And I mean, at least with this game, you can remap everything. I don't think I can say that for No Man's Sky. Yeah, a coolant pipe. Give me a break, bitch.
Salvage deposit registered.
Oh, too slow. This is all gonna go to the processor.
Object process. Transferring credits.
This is all furnace, right? Yeah.
Thank you.
all separated now. This is all furnace. I'm gonna do a quick double take in here to make sure I got all the electronics.
Cutter, you got something cooking. Now's the time to plate it and bring it to the table.
All these are cut. Might as well start working on these. Oh, I almost got them all done. I got three left.
Genetic backup complete. Pattern deviation nominal. Have a good day.
I don't think I need to repair anything quite yet. I'll need fuel when I need O2. So this will all work out. Should be able to pick them all off.
deposited. Salvage accepted. Credit applied.
Yeah.
Salvage deposited. Applying credit to account. Salvage deposit accepted. Credits transferred. Salvage goal cleared. Rewards allocated.
That one was a little rough.
Salvage deposit confirmed. Applying credit.
You got all of them. Oh, one left.
Salvage secured.
I think that's all. Now I can just cut. Question is, these are all free. Oh, I see. This is all furnace, right? So I should do it right here. Heavy. thought I should
Warning.
Be able.
Fuel levels are low.
This is still connected somehow. It's not connected. It's just really heavy.
Raw material processed. Credits deposited.
Warning.
Valuable objects accepted for processing.
Oxygen, first.
Oxygen level stabilizing. Raw material deposited. Transferring credits.
All right, Cutter. You got about 5 minutes to fill your boots. 5 minutes left. Weaver out.
Processing object. Applying credits to account.
So I'm pretty much going to finish up this mid-half. Come on. Jesus.
registered. Account credited. Valuable object processed. Credit awarded. Salvage registered. Transfer.
All right, finish the midsection. Getting there.
Accepted for processing.
60 seconds left to wrap things up, Cutter.
Salvage secured. Account credit applied. Deposit accepted. Credits transferred. Salvage deposited. Applying credit to account.
Almost. I don't honestly know if I'm gonna do it in one more or two more sessions. It's probably gonna be like a session and a half, and I'm gonna probably come pretty close.
Lynx would like to share the following message. The only peas permitted in the salvage yard are Prophet, Processor, and Potassium Trifluoromethane Sulfonate.
Okay. I don't need fuel. Usually all this little stuff that's hard to get. Takes a while to get. What? Is that an access hatch?
Object process. Transferring credits. Salvage deposit secured. Credits awarded.
already got most of it. Just when I say that, there's more. Something I was kind of interested in doing. If I choose to cut only the verticals, and then obviously I'm going to have to cut these out. Still was stuck in between and I didn't see it. I was wondering what that was. I'm like, is there just one? No, that's off too. Okay, what about the other one up here? Oh, the whole thing's moving. What did I do? Oh, might as well get this down there.
Salvage deposit confirmed. Applying credit.
Oh, shit. Now I believe it's not attached anymore. Yeah, there we go. come back here. You're gonna be that one. I'm so close to being done with this.
Welcome to Vendetron 9000.
Oxygen levels stabilizing.
Minutes left, Cutter. How you use them is entirely up to you. We were out.
Processing valuable deposit. Credits transferred.
Slingshot, slingshot, come on. This thing's 6,000, this thing's 5,000, so. It's gonna be interesting. Well, it's all processor anyway. All right. Does look like, unfortunately, I have to come back.
Salvage deposit accepted. Credits transferred. Valuable object processed.
There's really not much left.
Salvage deposit secured. Credits awarded.
Processor, this furnace. So the only thing that's processor on this is the outer side. How do I separate it? Might be inside.
This is your 1 minute warning, Cutter. Bring it home.
Nope. Alrighty then. Well, I don't have Alright, do I want to do that again?
Good morning, Shipbreaker.
I hit 7 at the end. So I have to decide whether or not I want to continue that or do a new one. I think I'll do a new one. Honestly, I already got up to, there's not much reason to not do a new one. Let's see. Thank you. Anything that's worth 35? Alright, I guess I'll do training.
Hey there, Cutter. Gonna really need your full attention today. We're going over the power generator.
Hold up now. Training time has not been authorized. We have quotas to meet. Hal, power generators are highly hazardous. Joseph, you've gotta promote self-sufficiency in your team. Let 52 here hash it out. Nothing like a spare or two to let the lesson sink in. Hal, look, I gotta report if we're not hitting quotas. Don't want to draw Ry Paulson's attention now, right?
All right, Cutter. I'm adding some tasks for you to follow for this shift only. Just make sure you pull them fuses before going for the power generator.
Okay. I am timed on this. Okay. Is this all fuel? Damn. How do I get in? Oh, right here.
Airlock depressurizing.
I assume that's the power thingy.
There's one of them fuses, Cutter. See them blinking red lights? Wait till they're off, then pull the release lever. Now don't forget to salvage that fuse.
Okay.
Ah, there it is. The power generator. These beauties carry a heck of a charge, so be extra careful or you'd be fried to a crisp. See those lights around it? Red means you need to disconnect more fuses before pulling this beast out. Well done, Cutter. You disconnected all the fuses. Now the power generator should be safe to extract. Give it a go.
Damn, this thing's long.
Applying credits to account.
Okay.
Joe Barge.
Whew. Okay. That wasn't that difficult. So these black things, oh. Mean I can't cut them? I feel like I should get the bottom one first. Whoa. Well, it moved everything, that's for sure. Well, I can't cut that. Right? Yeah, I can't cut that.
Got about 5 minutes left in this shift, Cutter.
Come on.
Find out more than you can chew. Weaver out.
Salvage deposited. Applying credit to account.
Damn it.
Salvage deposit accepted. Credits transferred.
Ah, here's low. I can almost make it the whole time now. On one thing of air.
Welcome to Vendetron 9000.
Have an oxygen level.
Got about 1 minute till the yard goes dark, Cutter.
Salvage registered. Transferring credits.
Salvage
9346-52. Your designated sleep period is now over. Have a great day.
Did I unlock enough tokens? Nope, not even close. I'm gonna need repair kits, so I gotta better buy those on my shift. What's that?
Remaining. Processing object. Applying credits to account.
Oh, what? Wall terminal. Oh, man. Analyte. Okay, it's not that big of a deal. That's a new type of cut point. They're all free. Oh boy. That's okay.
object accepted for processing. Materials deposited.
Okay.
Destroyed. Please avoid damaging valuables.
That might not make it.
Warning. Fuel levels are low.
Raw material processed. Credits deposited.
All right. Come on. I don't like how the materials that I pull don't, like, flip around inside or anything. They just stay stagnant. It's very annoying.
Applied. credit to transfer. Salvage secured. Credits deposited.
All right. This is your 5-minute warning, Cutter. 5 minutes left. We were out.
Salvage deposited. Applying credit to account.
There's so many of these little panels.
Salvage deposit registered. Account credited. Salvage deposit secured. Credits awarded.
Caution, out of tethers. Warning, fuel levels are critical. Return to the master jack to purchase supplies.
Oh, come on. Now this thing is in the way? Flag it now.
Account credit applied. Object accepted for processing. Credits deposited.
Okay. How? Me no comprende. Wait, are those explosives? Look at that, but I guess that doesn't really matter. I don't know if I'm ready for Hazard 7 because I don't have a way to. I don't have a way to cut certain things.
New certification level achieved.
Hello, Shipbreaker. You have 1 incoming transmission waiting.
Hey, Rook. How's life? I don't know why, but I've been feeling a bit lonely lately. Lonelier than usual, even, which is saying something for this kind of work. Creeps up on me sometimes. Gets me thinking about this girl I knew back on the Ares platform. Bumped into her while climbing around the scrapyard. Red hair. Like, hot metal. Wicked smart, that one. Cute, too. We ate falafel at a street vendor, then got ice cream. Her lips were cold and sweet when we kissed. I was too shy to go home with her. She had fire in her. She left for a job out on the frontier. Other side of Jupiter. I'm not mad at her. I would have done the same thing. Where I'm from, you can't really pass up those opportunities. Wonder if she ever thinks about me. Hope she's happy. Hell, she sure shouldn't have any regrets. Anyway, I'll get back to daydreaming and leave you be. Lou out.
Well, at least I changed my posters.
Good morning, Shipbreaker. Lynx mandates a maximum of 8 hours of sleep. Any extra sleep time will be docked from the next pay cycle.
Team repair kits. I am all set. Cut grade 3. Yep, this is what I needed to unlock. Oh, I need 120 to unlock it. Mother... So I can't unlock it yet. So I shouldn't be doing level 7 stuff yet because I can't unlock this demo kit yet. I might have to go after this session. Not only is my time kind of up, but I think the game's starting to get slow again.
Salvage deposit confirmed. Applying credit.
So where did it take all that? Oh, there it is.
Air pressure level decreasing. Airlock depressurizing.
I think I depressurized everything. Yeah. Is it attached to something? Oh, okay. Well, that makes sense, I guess.
Thank you.
Come on. Jesus.
Salvage registered. Transferring credits.
Seriously? There we go.
Processing valuable deposit. Credits transferred. Salvage deposit registered. Account credited.
O2 is low. Let's see if there's an O2 in here. Thruster, thrill, thruster, fuel. I don't see any O2. Damn. So my O2 is nearly less than the whole thing now.
Hello, ship breaker. You have one incoming transmission waiting.
Hey, are you all around? Seriously, what is with this guy? I honestly can't tell if he's a sociopath or just incompetent.
He's like extremely intimidating.
Should we reach out for some support?
What kind of support are you thinking? Like technical support?
No, Ty, the union.
I get why you think you want that, kid, but you don't. Trust me.
You're talking about bringing the union stuff here?
Let me handle it, folks. Please.
Weaver, no disrespect. But this is becoming bigger than just our crew. The union might help us report this as an official complaint. Maybe mediate a discussion.
Wait. I'm gonna take care of y'all. Same as always have, okay? Just go on and get them 40 winks, all right? I'll take care.
Hello, ship breaker. This is your morning wake-up call.
Alright. Nothing here I want. not really anything here. Really anything here. Ooh. This could make me last through the whole 15 minutes. But I want to get demo charges. Alright, I'll do one more session. Another 15 minutes. Won't kill me. After this, I gotta go. Feels fine.
Deposit accepted for processing. Salvage goal met. Rewards will be paid. Thank you.
sense in.
Valuable object processed. Credits deposited. Salvage secured. Account credit applied.
Ow. Come on.
Account credit applied. Object accepted for processing. Credits deposited. Registered. Account credited.
Ugh.
Helmet damage detected.
Salvage deposit.
All right. You got 5 minutes left in this shift, Cutter. More to turn the lights out on you. We were out.
Pretty much everything should be loose in there now.
Valuable object process. Credits awarded.
I ain't moving. Oh, is this part of the thruster? Yes, it is.
Warning. Oxygen reserves are low.
Salvage secured. Credits deposited. Object processed.
Does this need to come off before I can get the...
Sharp, Cutter. 1 minute left on the clock.
Well, with only a minute left.
Processor deposit accepted. Credits awarded. Valuable object accepted for processing.
Hello, Shipbreaker. You have one incoming transmission waiting.
Oh, boy.
You hitting your salvage quotas and actualizing your potential? I know I'm snarky about the corporate stuff. Can't help it, really. I think I'm missing the gene that makes folks just accept things when they could be better. I know the fight isn't for everyone, but I grew up with it. I spent more time shaking off station security than playing with friends. Maybe it's naive to think the world should be better, but I don't mind. I'd rather be hopeful than jaded. Oh, Weaver's buzzing me. Catch you later, Rook. Blue out.
Can I get to the... No.
Hello, Shipbreaker 9346-52. Lynx would like to share the following inspirational message. Some people dream of great salvage, while other people get up every morning and make it happen.
I need 120. Get these demo charges going. Alright. I was gonna do another one again, but I gotta go. Thank you guys for watching. Hit a subscribe and notification if you want to see more. Otherwise, otherwise just do whatever. I am blinking. Either way, have a good night, have a good day, and I'll see you next time.